Veterans Day on Monday. I work for the Marines, I'm not a Marine, but any veterans or service members out there tonight?
Hey, yo!
Thank you for your service. Appreciate all of you.
You too?
I would not peg you as a service member. Anyway, I'm going to play some of my original riffs and licks. The first one's called Old Soul. Basically, I guess they say people that are in the service have old souls. So.
Hope you like it. Give it up for Lena on drums.
Hey!
Awesome drummer. Thank you. All right, so this next one's cool, something different. Usually if you're in the military, you're a little bit of an oddball, so especially if you're Marines. I work for the Marines, they get tripped on crayons and stuff, but I am here to tell you that that is a false notion. Marines are very smart people. They're misunderstood because they're fearless.
Don't lie to people.
No. All right, no. Some of them are stupid, I'll give you that. But I work for the Navy too, and there's plenty of dumb people in the Navy too.
That's fucking true. My wife's in the Navy.
We'll be right back. This last one's called Battle Scars. I actually wrote lyrics to it. I obviously don't sing. But
you need a good job.
You need a good job, man. You rocked out. Keep doing it. You'll get better as you go. It sucks. Some nights I suck too, so just keep doing it. So it's called Battle Scars. It's kind of my Metallica One type song. So, but it's about I sat at the memorial on the base there, and I just let the mirrors come to me. It's basically about being a person with scars, whether they're on the outside of you or inside of you, and knowing that those scars make you better because you survived.
Thank you.
the courthouse for letting us play. And round of applause for Lena again. He's awesome on drums. He's just up here, make sure he doesn't know my music. So great, thank you.
Big round of applause for Pit Driver. Clap him up. Jim James.